Students at Brookwood Junior High in Glenwood today had crisis counselors available to help them deal with the death of their assistant principal. Rocia Mitchell was killed early Friday morning on the Dan Ryan when she somehow fell out of her Jeep Wrangler and was hit by two other cars. One of those drivers left the scene. Illinois State Police are still investigating that incident.